Hello everyone, I'm Nassau County Sheriff Bill Leeper and welcome to another edition of Serving Up Justice. Today I'm in downtown Fernandina Beach on South 8th Street, just between Beach Street and Atlantic and Center Street, at a great location that I go to all the time. And if you want real, authentic Latin cuisine, this is the place to go, La Serena. So come inside, let's serve up a little Nassau County justice. Hey Maria, how
hey,
are you?
Hey, how are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Appreciate
thank you for coming.
As you know, my wife and I come here all the time.
Yeah,
this is a great little place you have here. And can you tell me a little bit? I know you have a marketplace. What do you do here at the market?
We have a produce, Spanish produce, from different countries. We have from Mexico, for Guatemala, from Honduras.
So a variety of countries.
Yeah, different countries. Mm-hmm. And also we have other restaurants.
We have the restaurant. This is where we go to all the time.
Yes.
So how long have you been in business?
We started 2012.
2012? It was at another location, right?
Yes. We moved a small...
smaller place
down the place, yes.
And then you moved here. When did you move here?
We moved in 2019, yes.
Yeah. I remember when I was growing up, this used to be a grocery store.
Yes.
And then years later, it was like a five and dime, like called Fred's is what they call it.
Yes.
But it's a great location. You got some great food here.
Thank you.
Great Latin food from a variety of countries that you cook.
Yes.
You have a special today?
Yes, we have chicken enchiladas today.
Chicken enchiladas?
Yes.
Something I'd like to try.
Every day we make a different special.
A special each day.
Yes.
Today is enchiladas.
So
you think we can cook up some enchiladas?
Yeah, you can go cook with me in the kitchen.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
All right. Well, we're back in the kitchen now with Maria, and we're gonna make, believe it or not, chicken enchiladas. Let me ask you one question. How do you say enchilada in Spanish?
Enchiladas.
Enchiladas.
Yeah, almost saying, yes.
All right, so let's make some enchiladas.
Okay, come on. Okay, we have tortillas in here.
You gotta get tortillas first, all right.
And I put the tortillas here and
you put that on the...
And yes. We may throw away one because it's wet. We make it three tortillas. Put the,
that's pretty hot.
It's hot, yes. It's hot. Put a little bit of oil.
Let me do that.
All right.
You just put it on there?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, just a little bit?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay.
And then you...
And flip them?
Flip them, yes.
With one of these?
Uh-huh.
Just like that?
Yes. It's hot.
You hiring?
Okay.
That's exactly how they folks
then work. Then there is a little pinto beans.
Beans.
We cook every day the beans.
You do beans and rice?
Beans and rice, yes. Right. We have the rice.
While we're putting rice on this plate, we're going to take a short break. We're going to focus on our most wanted fugitives. We'll be right back.
33-year-old Jerrica Rogers is wanted for two counts of possession of a weapon by a convicted felon, two counts of possession of a controlled substance, possession of fentanyl, and possession of drug paraphernalia. She's 5'2 and weighs between 107 to 120 pounds. She has brown hair and brown eyes. If you have any information on her whereabouts, call NCSO at 904-225-5174. Or you can remain anonymous by calling First Coast Crime Stoppers at 1-866-845-TIPS.
Ow. Put that sour cream.
Sour cream, let's see.
It's with sour cream and the
just kind of
in the top. Yes. Yeah, make it good. Yes. Now you put a little bit of onion
on top of here.
And the top, in the top, okay. Enchiladas.
A little bit of.
Little bit of onion. And a little bit of cilantro.
This green stuff.
Yes. Yes. And a little bit of cheese.
Cheese?
Yes. The white cheese.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah?
Let me ask you another question. You make your own salsa?
Yes, we make it here.
Make it here?
Yes, we make with...
You got great salsa.
Yeah, we make fresh tomatoes.
Yeah, chips and salsa, I love.
Oh, thank you. Good. Yeah, we make it every day. The food fresh.
Every
it's
day?
Fresh every day.
Okay.
Yes.
That's good to know.
Yes.
Give me yesterday's, I get today's, right?
No, it's a fresh, yeah.
Right.
This make it every day.
Right. Well, this is great. Look how good that looks. Is that how it's supposed to look?
Yes. No, you do it perfect.
Right. Well, we're out of the kitchen. We've made a delicious meal, special today, chicken enchiladas. This is my kind of my favorite time of the show where I get to taste what we just cooked in the kitchen.
Yeah,
so,
okay.
You don't pick them up with your hand.
No, you need to use the knife.
You cut it, knife and fork.
Yes.
Okay. All right, here we go.
Okay, enjoy.
Never made these before.
Yeah, you make it good. You're doing good. Trying, that's good.
So you just cut it up like this. And take a scoop.
Okay.
How are you?
This good?
It's very good.
It's good, yes. This is.
Try the rice and beans, too. It's a combo.
It's combo, yes. Yeah. It's coming with the enchiladas. You want a little spicy salsa? Also, we make a fresh salsas here every day, too. We have a red salsa and green salsa.
The red's hot?
Salsa. Spicy salsa.
I'll just go with the green.
Okay.
I'm going to try it again.
Okay.
Just to make
sure.
Sometimes that the first bite, you don't get the whole flavor. You think it's really good, but it may not be. Let me check again.
Okay. Yeah. Go ahead.
Here we go. This is good as I thought. Delicious.
Thank you.
Yeah. I want to thank you for having me here today.
Thank you.
You've really been a gracious host. Thank you for supporting public safety here. As you know, my wife comes in here all the time, so we'll be back. But I want everybody to know, if you're looking for some authentic Latin food, La Serena is the place to be. So if you've never been here, come down. I guarantee you, you'll be back. So I want to thank everybody for watching, and we'll see you next time on Serving Up Justice. I'm going for more.
Okay. That's good.
Good.
Thank you for coming, Sergio.